Okay, we'll attach two hard drives to this build. Primary, secondary, master slave, jumper settings. All right, C and D drive. Got it. Easy enough.